So the door sounds like a door and the window sounds like a window, funnily enough.